Hey guys, we're back and we are making an egg in a hole. Don't know what that is, so you'll find out.
Alright. Prepare your bread.
We can move something. There you go.
Boom.
You can see it all.
Okay, guys. So first we need a container. First we need one slice of bread and one egg. Make a hole. First thing what to do is make a hole in the center of the bread using an upside down glass piece. The bread in a lightly greased frying pan. We're setting up the frying pan.
Frying pan's greasy. Alright, hold on. Move it down just a tad. There you go. Push hard. Because it's not going to cut it all the way. But put it back on there. Twist it a little bit. Okay.
Now I need to just, like, get a knife.
Yep. Do you want to take the knife? You want to use it? Yeah, I would use that knife. You're okay.
Is there a thing called a bread knife?
Yeah, well, it's a butter knife, but yes. Just cut along that, all the way around. Well, cut a circle.
Now we just rip this off.
Okay. So rip that off. Bam. And we're going to fry that separately. Okay, so you can put that in the skillet. Put it in there.
I can't.
Now, you need to break your egg over the hole. Can you do it? Put it in the hole. All right. Good job. Throw it in the garbage. Come over here and wipe your hands off.
That's a big egg.
It is a big egg.
I like big eggs.
Do you?
Now we'll just wait.
Let that cook. We're gonna put a little salt.
This is how it first. Then
hey, it was. Steel. Your egg has two yolks.
But guys, it has two yolks.
It does.
So first, ours looks like this. Then it'll look like this, and eventually. Yes. And then eternity later. This will take a while.
It'll take a couple minutes to fry it brown.
Good luck, Mom and Dad. This is how ours looks like first. Now, then it'll look like this, and then it'll look like this burnt thing.
That's not burnt. You gotta let the egg cook, and then we flip it over.
What? She doesn't flip it over.
If you read it, it probably says flip it. Crack the egg in the hole.
And allow it to cook. It's that easy.
You have to flip it to cook both sides.
Okay. I'm just going to stay here watching.
Yes.
See you guys. So, when we wait, let's just do some funny things. Okay?
What you going to do funny?
I don't know, but I need somebody.
You can see the egg starting to cook, get white.
Actually, I'm going to show them around the kitchen.
Okay.
This is a steamer, I think. What is this?
Crock pot.
You got pasta and nanas.
That's all the kids' snacks.
This is my favorite. This and, what is it? What is it?
You ate all the cheese last night. We had to buy some more.
Oh. Easy squeeze cheese.
Yeah.
This is the best.
Mm-hmm. We have to get some more squeeze cheese.
Easy squeeze ketchup. Easy squeeze ketchup. Mm-hmm. You know that, Mom?
Yep.
Nope.
Not ready yet.
Psych.
Almost.
This is the oatmeal. Whoa, I've never seen this much. I only knew olive oil. This is the old man I
eat. That might be olive oil, the brown.
Vegetable oil.
Alright. You wanna set your camera back up? Because you're getting ready to flip this.
Alright. So, what would I?
What? You want me to hold it?
Hold it.
Alright, you gotta flip the bread and the egg over. Can you do that like a pancake? Get it all the way underneath there, your spatula. Push it. Here, I'll help you a little bit. All right, now you got to flip it over. Flip it fast. All right. There you go. You don't have to press it. That's it?
But it's supposed to look like this.
It does look like that. We just didn't burn our egg. They make their egg a little more done. I don't like my egg that done. No, don't poke it. Don't poke it. Here. Just another...
Few seconds and we'll I want to show them the freezer in the fridge. So this is our lunchables and stuff. So all the stuff in the fridge is simple, but the freezer is not so simple. We got this weird ice pack. We got other things too, like ice and stuff. This does have ice, but it only takes out little shards of ice, right, Mom and I?
Yep.
Can I show them?
You want to put it on the plate?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. You can use your other hand to hold the skillet by the lid, by the handle, my bad. You got to scoop it a little faster and it'll go under there. You got it. Did you hit the skillet?
Yes.
Look. You do. A little faster. I'm sorry, buddy, that you hit the skillet. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now we're going to taste it. See what it tastes like. Still, do you want to taste it?
No.
It's just egg and toast.
No.
Nope.
You taste it since you haven't had it at all.
Look at the egg.
It looks like cheese.
Don't it? Looks yummy. There we go. We're gonna taste it.
Is it good? Did you eat it with the toast? With the bread? Did you eat it with the bread?
I did.
Okay, guys, bye.